Well, the front is through, and look at the temperatures. North Mississippi, lower and middle 80s. Middle 80s, central and south Mississippi. It is really going to feel good over the next couple of days. The early morning hours, the evening hours, almost fall-like. But get out and enjoy the weather, because this is a September preview. Lots of sunshine and low humidity across the area. There's the front, and through the early evening, there will be some showers down towards the Louisiana line, but the lion's share of the rainfall has passed off to our south and east. High pressure is building in. This will take control of the weather, and a northerly flow of air pushes in drier air for at least the first half of the week, and then the second half of the week, the humidity will be back in store for the area. So high pressure, looking good, low 60s. It's not going to be out of the question that some of our viewers up in the north, northeast part of the viewing area, up the trace towards Kosciuszko and Carthage, upper 50s, not out of the question for lows the next couple of nights. Southerly breezes kick in for the end of the week. This means humidity will return. Maybe by Friday or Saturday, we could see some hit and miss showers and storms, but we could see some drier air come back in over the weekend as well. Hurricane hunters, they are down in the western Gulf of Mexico, and they are looking for a circulation on the tail end of this front. That doesn't look like it's going to be much down there, but certainly the time of the year where we watch these sort of things. Look, there is just a little bit of rotation there. It looks like it's trying to move on shore, so this won't turn out to any big deal. I'm also watching an area of low pressure way out in the Atlantic. This is going to churn over the next 7 days off to the west, so this one does bear watching. Low tonight in the 60s, an early evening stray shower moves out, and then tomorrow we're looking good with temperatures up in the 80s once again. Boy, oh boy, doesn't that forecast look good? Low 90s as we head towards the end of the week. Small chance of hit and miss showers Saturday.